Hello and welcome back to Crusader Kings 3. My name is Crony, and firstly I want to say thanks to all the new people that have subscribed to my channel. It's great to see that people enjoy my videos, so thank you all. Also, I wanted to show you this cool main menu. It's actually showing the family you are currently playing. So that is pretty nice feature. But let's jump in the game now. So here we are, back in the CK3. We are playing as Chieftain of Nyland, and we actually gained lunatic rate in the last episode because of everything going on. So that is not good. Let's hope that things are going to go better for us in the future. Our wife is Chieftess Pieta. She is currently having negative opinion of me, mostly because of our different culture and because of our different religion. We might want to make her convert to Suomen usko if we can, and currently we can't because of the negative opinion and the difference between me and her learning skill. So we might try to fix those and demand a conversion. Can I do anything else? Well, I could try to romance my wife. That sounds a pretty good idea. Oh, there is 10% chance of success on my romance of my own wife. So that is not good. What else was there? Well, can we befriend her? Well, that is almost 60% chance, so let's try that one first. Aha, next one is our heir. He is Lallihämäläinen, my son, and he loves me. Plus 100 opinion of me. So that is what we would like everyone in our court to be at. Our marshal is very poor right now, so mostly because of our poor skill. My base score is 0. Also, does the lunatic... No, the lunatic doesn't actually affect that, but... Well, because we are just so damn bad at marshal. So, let's check my council. Well, my wife is actually giving me plus 4, and it's still so bad. Not very good. What was my... Maybe we would like to get more diplomacy, that might help us more in right in at the moment. Because our marshal is so bad that I don't think we are going to lead any troops ourselves, but how much does it affect the levy? Okay, we shall keep it on the marshal because that affects the levy size and levy reinforcement rate. So at least we get more troops for now. We are fabricating claim in the Olavinlinna. It should be done in 4 months. And we had a few champions that we were going to recruit when we get money, and now we have 48 golds because we won a war and we went to raid a little. So let's check out the champions. So we want Matti. He is pretty good fighter, and also he had plus 20 marshal, so he will be the future commander of my armies. Also my marshal. So let's recruit him first. It will cost 15 coins to recruit him, and he will like me 50 more. Also, I was thinking to recruit Asek as my steward. Oh, it's only 3 gold coins, so let's take him. Like this. And then when they arrive, we can assign them to champions. And into their council positions. Currently our steward is only 5 and our marshal is 11, so it's good that we get fresh blood. Okay, I think they have arrived, so let's see. Yes, Matti, you will be my new marshal, and I'm sorry, Petri, you are gone. Great, and steward will be Asek. He is a different culture than us, so let's hope that is not going to interfere with our business. And yes, I'm sorry, Yurjo, you are gone as well. Okay, now my council starts to look a bit better. We have a pretty good score. Okay. And what were they doing? He was collecting taxes and you are going to make us more levies. Yes, that is good. What is the last one? County corruption. Well, I don't think that is a problem right now. We are currently losing prestige. Let's see what is the problem here. Yeah, we have unraised men at arms, so we have to raise our soldiers. Let's do that. Okay, let's see what is here.
Greetings, Chieftain Mielus of Nyland. I have prowled through documents, both Asian and of less certain provenance. I finally have enough material to make the case that you are the rightful lord of the chiefdom of Olavilinna. All that is missing is one little bride, signed Noadin Maria of Nyland.
Okay, it's our priest asking us some... informing us that the claim is done. Great, and we are going to use it. Oh shit, it's expensive. 84 gold coins. We are going to go negative money for the first time. Let's see what problems that will cause for us. Okay, debt. You are out of gold. This is very bad. You must cut your expenses and try to build up treasure as soon as possible. Being debt prevents you from doing many things such as declaring wars or reimbursing men at arms, and will give your county corruption. Do not let your debt spiral out of control. The most obvious thing to do is to end any wars you might be fighting, as when you are peace you do not have to pay upkeep for your armies. If you are losing a lot of gold, you might even want to consider disbanding some men at arms. Well, we have not raised them yet, luckily, so we are not going to do that yet. Alright, we are only getting all just under one coin per month, so it will take us like over 50 months to get back to positive money. Unless we find out a way to get more money. And there was also one thing I forgot to do, and that was to appoint our priest as our court physician. So let's do that now. Appoint as a court physician. Oh, damn it. Everything costs money. She is my woman, goddammit. Why do I have to pay for her to become my doctor? Look, your woman and Noidi. Missing 60. What? Oh, yeah, yeah. Plus 10, minus 49 is 60, yeah. So we are not going to do that either right now. So let's go raiding. There is no other choice. Raise my armies. Let the time pass. Break. And let's put on the raiding. And we shall go... Is there any loot here? Or... Is it still gone? Yeah, it's still gone. How about Finland? Oh, he died. Our chieftain Ihal, our enemy, has died. Why did he die? He died from his internal injuries. Oh damn, he didn't even have one hand. So now his son is in the lead. That is interesting. I don't think we have to worry about him for a while now. There is loot there, so we shall march there to raid. And raid and get some money. That place is raided already. And five places are raided already. So we can raid Ulvila and we can raid Turku. Let's hope we get some money. Money for our realm. And then, when we have money, we can start thinking about attacking Olavinlinna. Now that we have a claim there. We have to do it before my... See if time Mielus dies. If he dies, we lose the claim. You are raiding, it takes 1 month to raid that place. So we raid these two places, we get 30 coins. So that is a bit better situation for us. We could also go raid Kaki's army, but I am afraid of their... I'm afraid of their army. I thought I was going to have to work to make Sifter's Pieta like me, but she has turned out to be the friendliest person I know. Pieta has told me that there is always room by her heart for new acquaintances. Well, I'm her husband, so I think she should know me already. But that is great. Excellent, I will let her come to me. This is done soon. Come on. Good, now go and raid Turku. He is coming to defend, I think. I have more troops than him, so I'm not afraid of that. Or he is coming from his own raid and gonna disband his armies. It would be interesting to see if he attacks me. I took Lally out playing with a bow and to my surprise he ran into a wounded dog. He later lashed out at me thinking I had staged the whole encounter as some kind of test. I could say this, he would gain a paranoid. Oh, I would gain stress and it would actually take me to the next level if I take this. But he would gain trait ambitious, which would give him a pretty big boost. Or he could gain sadistic. And I still gain the stress. I think I go with this one so he gets the ambitious trait. Then show me that you could have felled an animal yourself. And now I have been overwhelmed by stress. A lunatic man with a lot of stress, that is a good combination. Can we see what this stress does to us from here, or does it only show up here? No, it takes us to here, so it should be shown somewhere here. But where is that information? I cannot find it. My health is fine. Lunatic. Well, at least it will make our fertility go down by -10%, but I don't know if it does anything else. Maybe we will find out. Okay. By Raako. Petitioners from the Liam have been quaying up lately. This work feels endless, yet another one steps forward. Evidently a distressed merchant of some kind. I'll get to your problems in a few weeks, but you are not important enough for anything faster. The merchant quabs at me, blinking rapidly in shock. Was it something I said? Reach a stress level 1. My mental break was too busy. Perhaps scorching myself would loosen the realm's sin. I would gain flagellant at rate. The sarages of self-flagellation is the only thing which makes Mielus feel better, so I will start to whip myself. It will give me -2 in my combat ability, a moderate health penalty, but I lose 20% rest. I also gain trait wounded. I'm going for a ride now. I would gain athletic, that is much better, +1 combat skill, small boost to my health, and +20% stress loss. Oh, I think I'm going to do this one, yeah. No more stress for me. I'm taking this one, I think it's only positive. So now I'm athletic man. Athletic lunatic. That sounds good. Are you going to attack me or are you going away? And my stress went down a level, so I'm no longer overwhelmed by stress. Okay, you are staying there, so you are not going to attack me. I finally managed to spend some time with Chiefess Pieta and discuss a metaphysical conundrums. Thankfully, she did not notice that I had very little understanding of what I was talking about. Well, I'm lunatic, so what else can you expect? By the time I left, it felt as though we had known each other a lifetime already. Well, we have known each other for a few years. Chiefess Pieta and you became friends. That is great. I'm friends with my wife now. Now go home and bring the loot home. I'm still thinking of going there so I would get almost positive gold. But I am scared if he defends his land. Oh, we got a prisoner. Oh yeah, we have one prisoner as well. You captured Chieftain Walter's mother Hella during the siege of Turku. And I brought 30 coins and 30 prestige for myself. Where is my prisoners? Are they in the intrigue? No, they are not in the intrigue, right? Like in the CK2. Where does Chief Mielus keep his prisoners? Or do I have to click from the character? Are you Valtteri? I can offer a guardianship, but I cannot ransom from there, so can I do it from here then? Yes. Ransom Chief and Valtteri's mother for a payment of gold. He pays me 10 coins and he will not accept if because he is greedy bastard. He will not give 10 coins if I release his mother. He is pretty tough guy for a 10-year-old boy. He's like, keep my mom, I want my money. Did I have anyone else as a prisoner? No, I don't think so. Court. Well, I can see her here. But is there another window where I can see my prisoners? That would be useful. Well, we didn't get 10 gold coins from his son anyway. Now he has a smaller military, so we are going to raid now. We are going to raid that place as well. And then we should be pretty close to positive money. He has been fighting someone, I think, because he had only 600 troops now. And I have 900. Steve the Spear gained strategic expertise trait. Plus one marshal. Great. As I get one more marshal as well. No, not at least now. Go, my boys, bring me some loot and some money. Oh, now he wants it. So now you want to pay me 10 gold for your mother. Then I shall accept it. After this raid, we are back to positive money. And we can soon recruit a doctor or make my priest a doctor for my realm. But first I want to save up some money so we don't end up negative balance again. Come on, do it my friends. Get the money. Burn the houses. Okay, we got call to arms. To the Seren Chieftain Mielus of Nyland, I call you to honor our alliance and join me in the song conquest of the Lordship of Carmarthenshire. That is one long word for a county. The enemy is Lord Quam Up Meoric of... That these names are funny to pronounce. Anyways, let's check him out. He has 880 troops. He is humble, impatient, craven man. Well, I shall join. I don't like the idea, but I have no choice. I want to honor my alliance. So we are once again at war. And we are... Where is this guy, by the way? The song is there. You are attacking here. In the Britannia. Are you some kind of idiot, man? Well, I'm not coming there because I have no boats. So you do your stuff, my friend. I'm sorry, but Chief Mielus is not coming to aid you. Maybe next time you can attack something that is a bit closer. And we got 15 coins and 15 prestige, and now we have 8 coins in the bank. I think it's good to stop the episode here. Check me out again later. When I'm making another Crusader Kings 3 episode. Remember to like and subscribe if you like my videos and stay healthy and stay safe. Crony out.